Landscape with the Fall of Icarus by William Carlos Williams. According to Gregel, when Icarus fell, it was spring. A farmer was ploughing his field. The whole pageantry of the year was awake, tingling near the edge of the sea, concerned with itself, sweating in the sun that melted the wing's wax, unsignificantly of the coast there was. A splash, quite unnoticed, this was Icarus drowning.